Exactly. How about just blockchain?
There was another guy who did a thing on blockchain.
Yeah.
It's actually pretty cool.
Yeah, interesting.
Saying that blockchain is good.
Well,
or that it would be useful.
Possibly.
Yeah.
Although people go off and it's such a buzzword that people say, "Oh, blockchain this and blockchain that." And
really?
It's like, yeah, because between blockchain and artificial intelligence, like, people are super excited. And if you just change your company name to blockchain, you can get investors pretty quickly.
Really?
Yeah, because people are gullible, and these are big buzz phrases that people are like, "Oh, you must know buzz. You must know blockchain. This is you must be really smart."
Smart.
Very
smart.
But the thing is with blockchain, it's all about a distributed ledger.
Yeah.
So if you're
instead of having a central node that sends all the stuff out to the computers, you have different nodes, and they're not completely random, because then it's really chaotic.
Yeah.
And hard to organize, but you have a bunch of different central nodes, so that instead of only hacking one computer and then being able to wreck the whole system, you have to hack like 7 computers
or
to wreck the whole
100.
System.
Yeah.
The diagram that I saw had like 5.
But it's interesting to go off and to look at the number of people who do blockchain things and try and sell blockchain, but who do it without actually
using blockchain.
They use the technology, but they've still got a single node. They haven't got it distributed.
That's the whole point, though.
Yes.
Oh,
but
that's dumb.
But they can then talk about being.
So it's actually just as a way to make money, not as a way to actually make anything better.
Yeah.
That's fun.
Yeah, basically. I have a question for you. I'm happy to hang out for longer. Actually, let's stop this. Can you say goodbye to the 360? Bye, 360!
Should probably, get